Hey, vinyl community, it is time for another contest video. It is contest season, so everybody is rolling out their contest this time of year. And this contest is going to be a celebration for first Yoko, now goddamn cool and again. Enough. All right, anyway. This is going to be a 1,000 subs celebration for Mega Jeff Rock Hard Vinyl. He is celebrating. Are we done? Thank you. Jeff is celebrating 1,000 subscribers, technically 1,017 subscribers at the time that he made his video. And I will tell you this about Mega Jeff is anytime Mega Jeff and I enter a contest, I look at the video where they reveal the contest winner. And I'm not going to lie, I kind of cheat and I go through the scroll through the comments to see who actually won. Maybe this will save me having to watch the video. And I don't mean any disrespect to anybody who held a contest. I mean, you don't have to watch my goddamn contest reveal videos if you don't want to. I get it. But I'm just being honest, okay? I'm being upfront. When I'm in a hurry, when I got a lot of stuff to do, and I want to see if I won the contest, I'm going to scroll through the comments very quickly to see who won. And a couple times, a couple contests, I've seen, congrats to Jeff. And I'm like, yay. And then I watch the video and it's like, wah, wah. No, it was Mega Jeff. Or it's Calico Silver, that Jeff. So anyway, I'm glad at least that that's not going to happen this time. I probably won't win, but at least I'm not going to get overly excited and then disappointed. So Jeff is having a contest, and like I mentioned, he's at 1,017 subscribers. The 17th letter of the alphabet is Q, so he wants us to show a band that starts with the letter Q. Now, I went through my entire collection. I was very disappointed, very chagrined to find out that I only have one band that starts with Q. How can that be? No Quiet Riot, Jeff. No Queens of the Stone Age. No Quicksilver Messenger Service. No Status Quo. No, I don't, okay? I mean, you can take me to task in the comment section, but I don't. But I... All right, that's the last time. All right, what I do have is I do have this band, Queen. Why are you showing their worst album, Jeff? Well, I contend it may be their worst album, but it's not a terrible album. Not terrible if you like synth pop or you like that early new wave in the 80s, because I think Queen does a pretty convincing job of kind of jumping on that bandwagon. You got the first four songs on here, definitely are in that new wave vein, but then it kind of got a little bit of Queen of old with Action This Day, Put Out the Fire. I'm going to say I like Backchat, by the way. I think Backchat is very cool. And don't tell me if you like Flock of Seagulls or if you like Naked Eyes or if you like Kaja Gugu or you like Thompson Twins, don't tell me Backchat sucks, because it's very disingenuous of you. Life is Real is a John Lennon tribute. Not crazy about it. I don't think the lyrics are very evocative of what you would consider a tribute song. I mean, it's okay. It doesn't make sense to me lyrically. The sound of it does. It sounds very psychedelic, but nonetheless. Calling All Girls, Las Palabras de Amor, not a fan of, but I do like Cool Cat. I do like Cool Cat. Right here and now, I'm going on record as saying I dig Backchat and I dig Cool Cat. So fine. You want to unsubscribe me? You want to throw some shade at me in the comment section of the video? Yeah, go ahead. I have thick skin and I'm not afraid. Okay, so you can come at me. You can tell me you suck. You don't know what you're talking about and whatever. You can dislike the video, but I'm here to tell you To a Man, yes, I do like both those songs. And of course, you got Under Pressure on here. So, decent album. Not their best, not their worst, okay? If you were to ask me what's the worst Queen album, I'm probably going to tell you, first of all, it's not this. But then I'm going to have a discussion with you about A Kind of Magic and how I don't particularly care for that album. But nonetheless, I don't want to take up too much time with this contest video. Congratulations again to Mega Jeff, one of the good guys of the VC, a stand-up guy, and I hope you check him out. I hope if you haven't already, you give him a sub. If you haven't yet given me a sub, I have no idea why you're watching my video, but please, what are you doing? Give me a sub for crying out loud. But anyway, that's my video, and take care.